In Madison County, a man is accused of raping a woman on EKU's campus in Richmond. The Madison County Detention Center shows 21-year-old Adrian Watkins was arrested yesterday on rape charges. Police say Watkins is accused of raping a woman in January in the parking lot of the Business and Technology Center on campus after allegedly picking up the victim from her dorm. A criminal complaint shows a witness identified Watkins during a police photo lineup.